Gotham and Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
We thought you might show up, Batman. We were counting on you.
I'm sure you would.
Look, Batman, I need the money. It's hard to find honest work with these disfigurements. To make a monster out of us, then you might not count.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
I've counted how many times I've been knocked out, strung up. This is it. Payback!
He ain't winning. Not here, not now.
I'm breaking you this time, Batman!
Helmet.
something down there.
He ain't getting up. Keep
it. It's nothing. I think I'm losing it.
Probably not losing it.
Someone's messing with us.
Batman, you've got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
Or what's left of it. You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now, sure. There's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
The GCPD officer has reported a hostage situation on Mercy Bridge, identifying one of the missing fire crew. He tried to approach, but was fired upon by multiple suspects. Take care, sir.
Batman's here! This is...
I need your help, Batman!
What the hell happened? I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
Busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of the weapons.
Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
But how is he getting? Oh my god.
Penguin is using the Psionis Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Scarecrow's got one. Tanks? Where's my gun? It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
her car then.
No way he's ever been to London. He just puts on that accent, doesn't he?
Getting to have fun with all these weapons.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
You
won't come here, trust me.
Yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. Ah, you're still bitching about that. Yeah, damn right I am. Your stress was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
Let's see who can take out the most.
Hey, buddy. This is gonna hurt. This'll be too easy. I can't remember when I had this much fun.
How well we work together.
I haven't. I only work with the best.
Whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good. I decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
Not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
How about now?
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
I think it's gonna be a long night. One more sign machine, fellas.
We have the location of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Pursuit. I'm there.
another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture. Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plan.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long. Can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Alright, well, that's going to be it. Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you guys have a really good day. By the way, take it easy. Stay up on the couch. And if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video.